Καλημέρα, αξίζει.
Και αυτά τα Χριστούγεννα ζωντανεύουμε μαζί τις ζωγραφιές των παιδιών. Μπείτε στην εφαρμογή Ομάδα Προσφοράς, επιλέξτε μια ζωγραφιά και πραγματοποιήστε την ευχή ενός παιδιού που έχει πραγματικά ανάγκη. Εθνική υπευθυνότητα ΟΠΑΠ. Με το κοτσόβολο μοιράσου τη χαρά του απολαυστικού καφέ. Απόκτησε μηχανή Espresso Crups, Nescafé, Dolce Gusto Mini Me για καπουτσίνο και εσπρέσο με το κάμερα του σπιτιού μόνο 59 ευρώ. Και δώρο κούπα για να απολαμβάνεις με στυλ το ρόφημά σου. Χάρισε στους αγαπημένους σου μια δωροκάρτα από το κοτσόβολος.gr. Κοτσόβολο.
The dance wasn't over till midnight.
She wasn't feeling it. Am I a suspect?
She couldn't wait till after this group.
I'm not sure I like where this is going.
Mr. Greggs was killed between 10:18 to 10:30. It's a short window.
Just got off the phone with Fleck. Jesse Carver's girlfriend confirmed his story. She said she was feeling a little nauseous and asked Carver to get her keys, and they met out front.
Well, it's not much of an alibi. You're still alone with the victim during the 12-minute window.
That's what I said, but this lazy firm claims that there was nothing strange about Carver's behavior when they met outside. In fact, they sat down for a few minutes so she could get some air.
You still think drugs don't have something to do with it?
She's involved somehow. I'm just not sure what she knows. Talk to some of the students, see what you can find out about her.
You saw Mr. Greggs go out of the science lab, Jesse Carver. Where were you going, Emily?
Home. I was tired.
Without your keys? You could talk to some of your friends at school. They said that you and Jesse dated for a little while, about 3 months ago.
Why didn't you ever mention him?
Went out 3 or 4 times. That's when your grades started to slip. You became withdrawn. What happened, Natalie? Why are you protecting him?
Sweetheart, please. If you know something that can help him, anything, now's the time. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. I promise, Natalie, I would never let anyone hurt you.
I didn't want him to do it to her, too.
Well, came on to you or touched you in any way.
Not him. Mr. Geis was always nice to me.
Jesse? What did he do to you?
He was so charming and funny. He really knew how to make me feel good. So I went out with him a few times. And this one time, we went to a party, and Jesse kept bringing me drinks. And I remember telling myself to slow down. But I loved him. I wanted him to see that I could keep up. That I could be late at a party too. Afterwards, we went back to his house. My head was spinning. I could barely make it up the steps. I tried telling him that.
What did you mean when you said you didn't want him to do it to her, too?
I see. I saw Jesse pour alcohol into a glass. I knew what he was doing. I couldn't let him get away with it again.
So you told Mr. Greggs what Jesse had done to you?
I saw Mr. Greggs pull Jesse aside, I grabbed my coat and left. I didn't care about my keys, I just wanted to get out of there. I should have never said anything.
Yes, Natalie, you should have. You saw that he was gonna do it to somebody else, you had to say something. I'm sorry to have to ask you this, but is there somebody I can talk to or or something that can corroborate what happened with Jesse.